New tonight, the lives of the victim's family involved in that deadly shooting in Vandenberg County continues to give back. The Wilt family says 16 bags of blood were needed for Chad Wilt when he was sent to the hospital in critical condition. In hopes other lives will be saved like Chad's, the family will host its fourth blood drive. Now you can donate tomorrow at Turning Point Church from noon until 6.